एस ए कुमार सक्सेना एडवोकेट सुप्रीम कोर्ट बेस्ड एट इलाहाबाद हाई कोर्ट हैज गॉट ए एंग्जाइटी टू विजिट चाइना बिकॉज द चाइना इज वन ऑफ द कंट्री वेयर द आयरन केज इज सराउंडिंग टू इट्स सिक्योरिटी एवरी सॉर्ट ऑफ द थिंग्स विच दे हैव डेवलप्ड बाई द हैंड्स एंड गिविन एम्प्लॉयमेंट टू नंबर ऑफ द चाइनीज पीपल आफ्टर 1950 And it's a remarkable growth by them. I wanted to have the bitter relationship with China to be ended. It should be unified. China should support India in every respect because India will become the continent in favor of China. Then there everything will be having the smooth functioning because the British aspiration and the European country encroachment over our multinational companies has got every sort of the resources of this nation being taken away by our potential generation. The culture has been vanished. Every sort of the things has become commercialized. We have lost our environmental balance and we are going to carve out a religion cult of those who are having the devastation. What was the best piece of the land here of Bharat that has been vested with Pakistan and now the five rivers which were surrounding over there is not able to give the production for the agriculture output and they have become the country of the devastation. Don't help Pakistan. Instead of that, you should have got your energy being utilized for the purposes of getting a better situation because we after the devastation of the things could not be able to get the fighting against those divisive forces which are acting against India and China. With these words, I have got a hope that the administration will listen over there and Modi ji will also realize to have some sort of the coordination with China.